South Korea is planning to bring the latest smart technologies like virtual reality and 5G to ASEAN countries as their governments look to deepen cooperation in ICT. Our Soo-young has the story.
This virtual reality experience zone in Seoul offers a leap into the future where people can immerse themselves in experiences and places that are in real life beyond their reach. From car racing to sports and battle games, the booths here run on KT Corporation's latest digital gadgets and the graphics run seamlessly on its super-fast mobile network. This is just one of the ways that South Korean IT firms are partnering with countries in the ASEAN bloc to build digital infrastructure and also incorporate state-of-the-art technologies into everyday life. In August this year, a VR center was also set up in Malaysia through a joint venture with a local company, bringing the latest immersive gadgets and entertainment to the local population. Not only that, but the space encourages the growth of the local content industry.
It's a testbed and a gateway to the regional market via neighboring countries like Singapore and Vietnam. Developers can test their own VR content at the center to see the reaction from visitors who can benefit from the latest digital gadgets and entertainments.
Mobile and IT giants have been expanding their businesses in the ASEAN region.
We are partnering with ASEAN countries to set up cables, satellites, communications infrastructure and services for broadcast and media as well. We also have solutions for all sectors related to the fourth industrial revolution, including communications, energy, health and public safety.
Korea's advanced IT know-how and its world-first 5G mobile network is expected to contribute to building digital infrastructure and smart cities in ASEAN countries.
Korean firms can help overcome infrastructure needs and gaps for social development with their strength in mobile network technology and data science. Smart cities based on the Internet of Things will help bridge the gap as rapid urbanization proceeds in ASEAN countries.
There is huge potential for a vibrant IT and content market in ASEAN countries as they are jumping straight into wireless networks and smartphones rather than first transitioning to landlines like Korea did.
Korea's ICT programs in ASEAN countries will also include nurturing talent, training young people and professionals, especially women in digital skills and literacy, to encourage technological advancement and entrepreneurship. Soo-young, Arirang News.